It's a tough call.
You watch out now.
There he is.
This is pretty good.
Not low speed. Be all right?
Yeah. I just landed on my bad shoulder.
Not the bad shoulder. Yeah. Keep right, dude. Try to stay together.
We're doing good. I just hit that tree. Quit the song.
Up here at Breck on Peak 8. Starting to snow a little bit. Decent snow in the trees. Go over this way and check it out.
What do you think of that T-bar there, Peyton?
That was the first experience, that's for sure. It was a little sketchy, but we got it going. A little exhausting on the snowboard, but I think we'll get used to it.
I agree, it was a lot of work, but looks like there's pay dirt up here to be had, and we're about to kill it. You ready, boys?
Yep.
Should we head over that way or down this way?
Let's do it sooner.
All right, I'm gonna follow Q. He's crazy.
Yeah.
No, I'm not trying to snowboard on these rocks.
Yeah, no. Yeah, I'd go around those.
So are we gonna head on this?
Yeah. Yeah, try to head that way.
This too. Where are y'all at? Where's Fort?
That was awesome.
There's some good snow here.
Me and the boys out here for day two at Breckenridge. The Let's Get Out There crew, powder seeking. It's good today at Breckenridge. Untouched in the trees. I mean, it's a little windy, but that's the Breckenridge breeze, baby. Let's get it. Yeah. I was hiding. Thank you. Break time right here.
Hey, Ed. Yep.
Over here.
That was a sick climb. Right
there. I just went for it, dude.
Some deep shit.
Dude, I was just floating.
I got hit in the face by so many branches.
Yep.
Nice. Let's dredge some peak bowl 7, huh?
Let's do it. Nice job, bro.
Buried a little bit.
Yeah. So yeah, let's say we just start bashing these. Peak 6 is going well.
Keep on keeping on.
All right, head out, Q.
Let's see it.
That's the ride war pig right there. Oh, too deep. We're finding the good powder in these trees. Let's get it, boys. Are you rested?
Yeah.
You ready?
Yeah.
It's just one of them days where you just want to wake up, shred up all the powder. Get it. Thank you. One, two, three, four, there they are. Nope, that's the wrong one. A skier. Ah, my nutters. Okay, that didn't work out. That didn't work out so well.
I like the tuck and roll.
Yeah, you know, it's my style. Everybody's got their own. There he is. What happened, dude?
Catching edges, I guess.
Catching edges. Looks like it. Jeez Louise.
Hold up. Wait a minute.
Traffic jam. There you go. I clipped her, but we're up at off the Mercury Super Chair, peak 8. Trying to cover the whole mountain today. The only peak we've missed is 10 so far. So yeah. Smoking shack, let's do it! One of the several hidden gems at Breckenridge. We got wood structure. Perfect for burning one down or drinking a beer or, you know, rocking a piss, whatever you gotta do. It's perfect, good shelter. Loving it. Let's go, bush pigs. See them again. Who Looks like it's well written.